about that church service.
Way too conventional for her liking. And who was that on the harmonica for the tribute? She was bloody terrible.
Yes, that was her eldest daughter. Remember? Her with the temper.
I guess the music lessons paid off then. Though Nancy would have found the vicar handsome.
Oh! What? You mean?
She always had a thing for bald men in suits. Mm-hmm. Who are we kidding? It was another fucking boring one, wasn't it?
Oh, no. She would have absolutely hated it.
You ready? The treetop, when the wind blows, the cradle will
Margaret?
Yes, dear?
Please, don't play the harmonica at my funeral. I wouldn't even if I could. Did you know that the harmonica is also called a mouth organ? Lovely.
Getting rather good at this. Hey. You know, why don't we give one to everybody on my guest list? Now you're just showing off.
Oh, yes.
Remembering your broccoli bouquets? And you remembering Nina Simone? My baby don't care for cars. My baby don't... Yes.
And
tequila shots!
And I'm going to be a wee bit rude here and say, fuck, yes! Do you reckon we could have a dance floor? Or is that just for celebrating life?
My darling girl, we can have whatever we want. The beanies were a success. The quiche, not so much. The tequilas, they run out halfway through. You know, apart from that, you would have loved your party. You would have loved it.